been cool, babe. I'm gonna leave you. Thank you.
again, and I know that someday we'll be back. It's really gonna go yesterday. So long since we've been apart.
Thank you. John Paul Jones, Hammond organ.
Good evening. Nearly there. We got one more.
Everybody. was laying down last night, I heard my mom and papa talking. I said I heard my mom and papa talking, and I hear them say, that's far enough. Ooh, Clive. Man, you got to let that boy boogie woogie. 'Cause everybody needs to boogie woogie now and again. Yeah. So I said, I think I'm gonna sit down. I'm gonna sit down. I'm boogie chill. Boogie chill. Boogie chill. Boogie chill. Boogie, boogie, boogie. You, you're not a boogie mama. You just got you, Lennon, baby.
For New York.
we can ask you to try, please be as quiet as you can, otherwise we're going to be in a position where you can't hear, and we can't even hear.
If we all come true, then the pie. Thank you. and she's buying a stairway to heaven. And now for something entirely different. For the 10th time in the United States of America, ladies and gentlemen, for the 10th time in 5 years, we bring to you a percussionist, John Henry Bonham, Moby Dick.
Led Zeppelin 3.
To say good evening. Did anybody ever make the Orlando gig that we did last time? So we're in the same country, yeah? Now this is the second gig that we've done this time since we've been to the States. And I can't believe it. I can't believe it. It's really great. But anyway, that's up to us too.
Squeeze my lemon. Thank you so much. Let's bring the show down to